Well, here I am in my little mini motorhome, 2008 cargo van express, and I'm running the motor because I let the battery die. Now, this is not a coffee vlog, this is water. Even though it's water in a coffee cup. And it tastes a little bit like coffee because there were a few drops left, but I've already had a cup of coffee this morning and it got me like this because I'm not drinking as much coffee as I used to. For some reason, there's a helicopter flying around out there. So if you can't hear me talking, it's because the motor's running and the helicopter's flying and I'm just sitting here charging up my battery. I have, looks like I've got 2/3 of a tank of gas. Pressure's going up a little bit when I push down on the accelerator. I asked the guy who came to start the cars. I'm glad I'm a AAA member. I got both my batteries started for nothing. That was really, really good. And I'm sitting here, having taken some of the first steps to get ready. There's the back of the van back there. All my stuff piled in there. Almost everything is in the van. There's practically nothing in my other car over there. I'm just about finished unloading it and loading this car. I was going to say I would have something. Now, it's possible I was going to say I would have waited until sunset to make the vlog because, you know, I'm on this VENUS jag right now. Vlog every night under sunset. Well, it obviously ain't sunset. But anyhow, I'm also gonna see if I can figure out how to use this fancy radio that I got. It's a Kenwood. It's got high quality radio receiver and all that other stuff in it. Plays CD. See, there's a place right there where you can slip a CD in. And I downloaded the, I just can't believe I have a little mini motor home. There's the battery for the back of the car. I downloaded the instructions for this radio here. And I would have turned on the radio when I first got in here, but I decided, no, hell, I'm feeling so good about having started the motor after this van was dead for 2 months since January. Well, it's going to be 3 months, but not anymore. It's running today. And I got the I bought a jumper kit. That's what this is. ProStart heavy duty jumper. But I decided after I bought this kit a couple weeks ago, I was gonna start the van by jumping it from the wagon over there. But then the wagon died because I didn't start the motor for 3 days and it was dead. It wouldn't start. Today, the battery was so dead I could hardly even get inside. The only reason we were able to get in is because one of the doors was unlocked. Jeez. I would have had to take the broken window out that's now taped up and crawl in, but I didn't. So, I've got the two cars running, but they still need work. The wagon needs its regular service, and maybe the tires rotated. And this car needs to be checked out before I take it out into the mountains to go camping. So, all in all, I even have a bottle of hand sanitizer to carry around in the car. All in all, I'm feeling okay. I got my cars running, and now I can start work on the next step to get ready. Move to the hills, the backcountry of San Diego, for 2 months. Yeah. You guys take care. And as someone we all know used to say, and he still does say it if you follow his vlogs, he says, vlog on.